Welcome back and prepare to be bedazzled, because today I'm going to be shedding light on how Sigma men prefer to spend their time. So how do Sigma men prefer to allocate their sacrosanct, indispensable, finite, precious, and valuable time? Without further ado, without further delay, without further procrastination, allow me to demystify that answer to that inquiry right here, right now. Most Sigma men are keen on pursuing their overarching goals and higher aspirations. Most Sigma men want to be able to reach their overarching goals and higher aspirations. Sigma men who are keen on attaining vigorous, robust, stellar health are adamant about pursuing health optimization measures. Sigma men want to be able to pursue fruitful activities that will yield beneficent results. Sigma men want to be able to offer unprecedented value to their target market, and they can enrich people's lives by producing product offerings, content offerings, and service offerings that are able to ameliorate other people's lives. I hope that you deem this video to be insightful, captivating, riveting, mesmerizing, engrossing, and informative. Have a blissful day. Goodbye.